Hello and welcome to Driving with Todd, and I'm Todd. So I was looking for some music, some MP3 albums to play in my Jeep. So I was going through all my MP3 albums, and I came across Johnny Cash albums. And I'm going, yeah, I'm kind of in the mood for listening to some Johnny Cash. I haven't listened to Johnny in a while. I think that'd be kind of cool. I was kind of thinking the 60s, but what I found was the American albums. So Johnny Cash recorded 6 albums, American 1 through American 6, between 1994 and 2010. These albums were a lot of cover versions of songs, hit songs, and done in a very simplistic manner, usually just an acoustic guitar and his voice. And I'm listening to these and I'm going, wow, these are really good songs. I never listened to these before, but they're really, really good. Well, on American 4, he does a cover of Personal Jesus. Now, I love that song. I mean, I love that song by Depeche Mode. It's from their album Violator. And to me, it's probably the best track on that album. But that album has a lot of good tracks on it. So that's really giving it a high, high mark. So listening to Johnny's version, though, it's very simplistic, like I mentioned earlier. Depeche Mode, you know, a lot of keyboard, a lot of synthesizer, heavy beat. They do a kind of, you know, a dance version of that song. It's just really good, or industrial version, however you want to look at it. While Johnny's was just an acoustic guitar and a piano and his very rough, rustic voice. It gave it a real down-home feel to the song. So asking Johnny why he did the song, he says, I heard that as a gospel song. And you have to understand, Johnny Cash, very religious, very much into gospel music. His, you know, the whole Cash family was that way. June Carter, her family was that way. And if you think of it as a gospel song, it works really well. We didn't have any major disagreement over that song. I just heard that a couple of people had recorded it. The writer wanted me to try it. And I did, and I loved it, and I went for it. So that's the reason Johnny recorded it. Goes on to say that the song is more stripped down because Johnny Cash wanted it to be more personal. He knows the message of the song, so he wants to give justice to his cover. This is why Johnny is respected not only by the country fans, but all music fans. It's because of passion that he pours in his performances. And he has a lot of passion in this version of Personal Jesus. I want to just read one more thing, something that I couldn't say any better from this article on why Johnny recorded Personal Jesus. But it ends up saying, the lines in the song specifically talk about your personal relationship with Jesus. It talks about having someone you can count on when you are in need. Someone you can reach out to when you are in pain. Isn't that what we all need from time to time? The song inspires us to not lose hope because we all have that personal Jesus in our life. May it be your parents, siblings, friends, or Jesus himself. That is the power of faith. The power to lift you up when you are in need. And that's really what the song is about. And it's talking about if you need somebody, you got to talk to somebody, you have to confess something, you need your own personal Jesus. So let's listen to Johnny Cash do Martin Gore's song that Martin Gore did with Depeche Mode. The song is Personal Jesus.
Your own personal Jesus, someone to hear your prayers, someone who cares. Your own personal Jesus, someone to hear your prayers, someone who's there. feeling unknown and you're all alone. Flesh and bone by the telephone. Lift up the receiver, I'll make you a believer. Take second best, put me to the test. Things on your chest, you need to confess. I will deliver, you know I'm a forgiver.
Okay, that part of the song is really the meat of the song. And, you know, I looked up the lyrics. You know, the beginning of the lyrics are fairly straightforward. Your own personal Jesus, someone to hear your prayers, someone who cares. But when we get into the meat of the song, it's really strong. And I thought, I don't normally do this with a video, but I thought I'd read this because I think this is really, really important and strong words. Feeling unknown and you're all alone, flesh and bone by the telephone. Lift up the receiver, I'll make you a believer. Take second best, put me to the test. Things on your chest, you need to confess. I will deliver, you know I'm a forgiver. So, I mean, it's real strong. Everybody goes through things that, you know, they've either done or they can't figure out, or why is things like this happening to me? And you just need somebody to talk to. And you may not have that person to talk to, so you can talk to your personal Jesus, somebody that you have faith in, somebody that you care about. Or like I had read right before the video, it could be a sibling, could be your parents, could be your best friend. But everybody needs that personal Jesus so that they can talk to and get things off their chest. I just think this, the lyrics are just so strong in this song. It's just such a special song. So I'm going to continue playing and finish out Johnny Cash's version.
I will deliver, you know I'm a forgiver. Reach out and touch faith. Reach out and touch faith. Your own personal Jesus. Someone to hear your prayers, someone who cares. Your own personal Jesus. Someone to hear your prayers, someone to care. Feeling unknown and you're all alone. Flesh and bone by the telephone. Lift up the receiver, I'll make you a believer. I will deliver, you know I'm a forgiver. Reach out and touch faith. Reach out and touch faith. Reach out and touch faith. Reach out and touch faith.
Wow. That's just a wow. You know, Johnny Cash can just... The way he sings and the way he presents a song, it just hits you to the bone. I mean, it's just hits you to the bone. He doesn't have the greatest voice. You know, he's got that rough, rustic type of voice. But it delivers a song in a way that nobody else can deliver it. And it just hits you. And it just, like, sends a chill up and down your spine. Just a great version of Personal Jesus. Love this song. I was, like, when I was driving in my Jeep and this came on, it was like, wow, that is awesome. What a great version of this song. And like I say, nobody can do a song like Johnny Cash. He's got a way of presenting music that nobody else can do. So I hope you enjoyed this. Hope you enjoyed Johnny Cash doing Personal Jesus. If you did, hit the like button. That'd be really cool. If you have any comments about Johnny Cash, the song Personal Jesus, or anything about Johnny Cash, put it in the comments below. That'd be really cool. And if you haven't done so, subscribe to my channel. Just subscribe, do it right now, and then ring the bell, and you'll get updates on my latest videos. So I'm hoping the song, well, I don't know if this song would put a big smile on your face, but I'm hoping you have a big smile on your face, because that's really important. And peace out, baby.